hot tub on the back.
Yep. That's the store that stuff.
Yeah.
Cool.
See, I like that tire.
Yep.
But in the back seat, I want that red one.
You like the red truck?
That is a pretty nice truck.
Yeah. We don't make them like that anymore.
Where's that supercharger, Sarah?
Yes.
Yeah.
That is a beautiful ride.
Yes. That's the best car ever.
I'd like to see that open up around the track without the other cars on it. They should do a legend an antique car race on this track. That could be some entertainment for sure. For the first year, they got a lot of cars.
I was gonna say, I didn't realize how many people had all these cars.
Oh, well, it's not just people from around here. A lot of these cars travel.
States, right?
Yeah. My back is on fire. Dude, I hope it doesn't rain.
Sarah.
I hope it doesn't rain.
Nice. And this one's got the steering wheel on the other side. If they drive over to London and places. Yeah.
Holy cow, they got quite the line.
Yeah, they do. Already for
first year. Imagine what it'll be that next year.
Look at this one.
That is amazing. Two is number two.
I like it when they put the air.
Here comes the first one. Yeah. Last one. Wait, what? There's more than two. What we just had. Huh, they're gonna do three in a row next time around.
No, I think they got way too many cars than they thought.
I'm trying to see which one. Yeah, but this is another convertible. That is so fun.
This is nice. I'm nice. you, they're gonna take your arm.
Bless you.
See the wood doors, baby?
That's awesome! Good, I can see the white ass one. I want that one. One of these cars is leaking. Or just really smells like ass. But they're so beautiful.
Yeah, they didn't have as many safety things for gas back then, baby.
It's so beautiful. Whoa. Right here, show mine. Do you see that girl thing?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yeah,
they just talked about it. People come within that one.